Lithium sulfur batteries have been hailed as the next big step in battery technology, promising significantly longer use for everything from cell phones to electric vehicles on a single charge, while being more environmentally sustainable to produce than current lithium-ion batteries. However, these batteries don't last as long as their lithium-ion counterparts, degrading over time. A group of researchers in the University of Texas at Austin has found a way to stabilize one of the most challenging parts of lithium sulfur batteries, bringing the technology closer to becoming commercially viable. The team's findings, published in the journal Joule, show that creating an artificial layer containing tellurium inside the battery in situ on top of lithium metal can make it last 4 times longer. Lithium is a reactive element that tends to break down other elements around it. Every cycle of a lithium sulfur batteries, that is the process of charging and discharging it, can cause mossy needle-like deposits to form on the lithium metal anode, the negative electrode of the battery. This starts a reaction that can lead to the battery's overall degradation. The deposits break down the electrolyte that shuttles lithium ions back and forth. This can trap some of the lithium, keeping the electrode from delivering the full power necessary for the ultra-long use the technology promises. The reaction can also cause the battery to short-circuit and potentially catch fire. The artificial layer formed on the lithium electrode protects the electrolyte from being degraded and reduces the mossy structures that trap lithium from forming during charges. This method can be applied to other lithium and sodium-based batteries. The researchers have filed a provisional patent application for the technology. Solving the instability of this part of the battery is key to extending its cycle life and bringing about wider adoption. Lithium sulfur batteries are currently best suited for devices that need lightweight batteries and can run for a long time on a single charge and don't require a large number of charge cycles, such as drones. But they have the potential to play an important role in extending the range of electric vehicles and increased renewable energy adoption. Both the positive and the negative electrodes in lithium sulfur batteries hold 10 times as much charge capacity as the materials used in today's lithium-ion batteries, which means they can deliver much more use out of a single charge. Sulfur is widely available as a byproduct from the oil and gas industry, making the batteries inexpensive to produce. Sulfur is also more environmentally friendly than the metal oxide materials used in lithium-ion batteries.